It's AumSum time!
What if we lived on Jupiter?
Cool. But wait, will I get ice cream on Jupiter?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if we lived on Jupiter, it is mainly made up of gas. We may have to float around. Secondly, Jupiter has a gigantic storm twice the size of Earth. If we lived on Jupiter, it would be best to avoid that spot. Thirdly, asteroids are known to hit Jupiter frequently. If we lived on Jupiter, living in an asteroid-safe house will be necessary. Fourthly, if we lived on Jupiter, days on Jupiter are only 10 hours long. Getting any work done in a single day would be very difficult. Fifthly, if we lived on Jupiter, Jupiter is said to have no oxygen. We will have to wear oxygen masks all the time. Lastly, if we lived on Jupiter, Jupiter has more than 75 moons. Astronomers will be extremely happy.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
What happens if a plane is struck by lightning?
It will start glowing like a disco ball.
No! Lightning is a massive flow of charge which carries thousands of volts of electric current. Thus, it is extremely fatal for living beings and can damage anything that comes in its way.
Yeah, dude. It is really terrifying.
Now, many times, airplanes get caught in a heavy lightning storm. However, airplanes are designed to handle the lightning strikes. The outer skin of most planes is primarily made of aluminum. Aluminum is a good conductor of electricity. When lightning hits the airplane, the electric current travels through the outer skin of the plane. It does not pass into the plane. Eventually, it exits off through another extremity, such as tail. Thus, the airplane and the passengers within remain protected. What if the Earth was cube-shaped?
Holy moly! Will my cute, chubby, round face also turn into a cube?
Oh, AumSum. Earth is spherical in shape because of gravity. Earth's gravity pulls everything equally towards its center and thus gives it a spherical shape. Now, if the Earth was cube-shaped, firstly, it would look weird, right? Secondly, just like gravity, our weight would be different at different places on Earth. This is because the eight corners of the cube would be much further away from the cube's center as compared to the rest of the cube. But this would be good news for people who are overweight and lazy. Now they can just go to the corners and voila, their weight gets reduced. Thirdly, due to low gravitational force, the cube corners would have very less atmospheric cover and almost no water, thus rendering them inhospitable.